write the dedication, and you thought, oh, it's not big enough. I'm gonna go. And so you had a chorus part, and then you were talking about dancers moving during the piece. And you know, the piece actually got 2 premieres. It got its premiere with the version you just heard. And then about 3 or 4 days later, it got the version with the chorus. Now, it's a little out of character for Foray actually to build on the things, because we know him that he likes to kind of scale things down. And I think we can agree that this might have been a slightly better version without the chorus. I mean, it's gorgeous. Now we're moving on to his elegy, which he wrote about 5 or 6 years earlier. Slightly different story. A very good cellist friend of his had just passed away. And he wanted to memorialize him in a cello sonata. So he sat down to write the sonata, and he got one movement out. And he thought, you know what? It's great the way it is. In fact, it was so popular that a conductor friend of his, a conductor friend of his begged him to orchestrate it. Just wanted to play a concert for orchestra, and Foray eventually agreed. And now we have a version that you're going to hear tonight. I'd like to introduce Jay Varga, our principal cellist.
Thank you. there's a machine, then it breaks, then they fix it, and someone buys a new one at the same time. Then everyone dances around the machine, apophysis, this all takes 3 acts. So clearly he doesn't, you know, to worry about the death of the story. And then the last movement is actually scherzo from Song of the Great River. Song of the Great River actually was not one of his ballets. It was a film score that he wrote for 1954 Eastern German film. There isn't, it was very hard finding much literature on this, there isn't a whole lot, but this is one of the few pieces that actually survived. The aftermath is apparently was very good. And the he was quoted after making this score, the relationship between composers and film directors has not progressed much over the past 20 years. Some are musical, some want a spot of music, working with them drives me crazy. So we now present Dmitri Shostakovich, Ballet Suite. Thank you.